you have just joined us, you are watching 7 News Live coverage of the final farewell to Marlins ace Jose Fernandez. The hearse carrying his body has just now left, or is in the process of leaving, Marlins Park in the city, headed the short distance to Coconut Grove, where a prayer service will be held at the Our Lady of Charity. This young man, only 24 years old, such a short time among us, but has left behind such a huge imprint on this community and so many people in it.